So for question 1, f of 1 comma 1 will be is equal to 1 minus pp of